When your volume is almost full, it's time to delete some files to make room. Check out usage details to see which services are taking up the most space, so you know where to start. This video walks you through how to enable and view volume usage details in Storage Manager. You'll find the timestamps for each section in the video description. To enable usage details, ensure that your volume is set up with the BTRFS file system and its status is healthy. Or if a volume status is warning only because it's running out of space, its usage details will still be available. For volumes created on DSM 7.0 or later, usage detail is automatically enabled. If you created the volume on DSM 6.2 or earlier, you can enable this option yourself. Go to Storage Manager. Storage. Select a BTRFS volume. Click the More icon in the upper right corner. Select Settings. Go to Usage Details section. Select the checkbox for Enable Usage Detail Analysis. Click Save to confirm. To view volume usage details, in Storage Manager, select the volume you want to check. Click the More icon in the upper right corner and select Usage Details. You can check the volume's total capacity, available capacity, and usage categorized by service, including Shared Folder, LAN, Synology Drive Database, Hybrid Share Folder, Snapshot, and others, which include system and package configuration files, user data, etc. Don't overlook snapshots and Synology Drive Database files when you're trying to make room for more data. Note that if your Synology Drive Database was created before DSM 7.0, its storage usage will be classified as others. Usage Details shows you a clear picture of where your storage space is going, making it easier to find and delete files that are hogging space. For information on how to free up space for different packages, refer to the link in the description. To get the most out of your Synology NAS, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel, or click on another video to keep watching.